If you could tell me one more thing. Is Jesse still driving the 89 Chevy Monte Carlo, as far as you know?
If he had spent half as much time and money on his education as he has on that ridiculous bouncing car.
Lowrider, huh?